about you and the government? How would you like the government to be involved in something that you dream of, the wedding festival or something?
Yes, actually, one of our goals this year is to have this grand wedding festival, the first grandest ever festival here in the Philippines. And we're trying to tap Department of Tourism. We're trying to get their support in this venture. Kasi, right now, FYI lang, Bali pala ang nag-iit in destination weddings here all over Asia.
Indonesia, what do they have?
Indonesia, the beaches.
Which
are
even better.
More and better beaches here in the Philippines. So that's what we're trying to promote, to actually get them to see that we have better and grander beaches.
If I were Secretary of Tourism, you get the project. But Secretary Jimenez now.
We're still praying that we get their support.
Yeah, but you think we can make it any
Of course. I have really high hopes and big confidence for our country to actually be known as the top wedding destination country.
Right.
Not only in Asia, but in the world.
Well, that would create a lot of livelihood to
government. Yeah, this is good for our tourism as well.
So, by festival, you mean there are weddings?
Festival, like, we're trying to keep, we're going to tap all our weddings, the best wedding suppliers, of course, and our travel organizers and our travel agents and get involved in this.
But that's
not going to happen. Yes.
Right. Interesting. If you were to start this kind of business, events organizing, wedding concepts, would require a lot of capitalization?